फ्रेंड्स, माई नेम इज़ गुंजन एंड वेलकम टू माई चैनल। वेल, आई हैव बिन क्राउंड एज बेस्ट बिरयानी कुक वेन इट कम्स टू ऑथेंटिक चिकन बिरयानी, बट अनफॉर्चुनेटली वी कैन नॉट ईट दैट हाई कार्ब ऑथेंटिक चिकन बिरयानी। एंड वन डे व्हेन आई वाज कुकिंग बिरयानी फॉर फ्रेंड्स एंड फैमिली, आई थॉट व्हाई द हेल आई कैन नॉट ईट दिस बिरयानी, सो आई डिसाइडेड टू क्रिएट माई ओन कीटो लोका वर्जन ऑफ चिकन बिरयानी। एंड ट्रस्ट मी, माई एक्सपेरिमेंट डिड नॉट लेट मी डाउन। The low carb keto chicken biryani was as good as the real chicken biryani, and the best part about it was that it was much easier than the authentic chicken biryani. It comes together just in 20 minutes and much hassle free than the authentic chicken biryani, and I can guarantee you that this will be the easiest low carb keto chicken biryani recipe you have ever come across without compromising on taste and flavor. So without any further delay, let's go ahead and check out the recipe. Before that, if you are new to my channel, please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon next to it. And if you like my recipe, please share it to your friends and family. Now let's go ahead and check out the recipe. And to make keto low carb chicken biryani, here I have taken a medium size mixing bowl and I'm going to start off with the marination. Now here in a medium size mixing bowl, I am adding 250 grams of chicken and I'm going to marinate this with some Indian spice powders. First, I am adding 1 teaspoon of chili powder, followed by 1 teaspoon of coriander powder, 1 teaspoon of cumin powder, 1 teaspoon of garam masala, 1/4 teaspoon of cinnamon powder, and 1/2 teaspoon of cardamom powder, some salt to taste. Now I am simply squeezing 1/2 a lemon to this mixture, but accurate measurement would be 1 tablespoon of lemon juice. And lastly, 2 tablespoon of yogurt. Now give it a good stir so that spices and curd mix together and it coats chicken evenly. And here I am done. Now marinate this mixture for an hour in refrigerator. After an hour, heat a medium sized pot. To this I am adding 1 tablespoon of ghee. Once ghee has melted, here I am going to add some whole spice powder, some cardamom pods, bay leaf, 1 cinnamon stick, some cloves. Now do not skip on this part because this is what gives the aroma to the biryani. So make sure that you are adding these whole spices. It will change the dish completely. Once the spices are fragrant, add your marinated chicken to the pot. This chicken marination is really versatile. You can use it in many ways, such as to make Indian curries, or you can just stir fry this and eat with some dip or chutney and you are good to go. And now here I am stirring my chicken so that ghee coats chicken evenly. And I think it's done. Now here I am simply just going to cover this chicken and let it cook for 10 minutes. Now the chicken quantity which I am cooking is a less quantity, so it will take lesser time. But if you are cooking more quantity of chicken, so I think it will take a little while. So be careful about that.
Here after 10 minutes, I'm simply going to add some cauliflower rice to the pot, and I'm going to cover the top surface of chicken with the cauliflower rice, and I'm going to cover it and let it cook for 5 minutes. And if you don't know how to make cauliflower rice, I'm going to link the recipe of how to make cauliflower rice in the description box below. So later you can go and check the recipe. And meanwhile, our keto biryani is cooking. Here I'm going to chop some fresh herbs. Here I have taken some fresh mint and some fresh coriander, and I'm going to chop them finely. This mint and coriander are must on biryani. It is used in authentic recipe also, and I'm using it in my recipe also because it adds a lot of freshness to the biryani. And there we go, we are done, and I guess our biryani is also ready, so let's serve it. Oh my god, it's so good. The aroma is amazing. You can add some more ghee on top of it if you want. I haven't added because I'm fine with this much quantity of ghee. And yes, your low carb chicken biryani is ready. Enjoy. If you like my recipe, please subscribe my channel for more such recipe. Thank you.